can't do anything right.
Well, we really fucked that one up,
we're
guys.
Not cut out for this type of work.
I mean, who are we kidding? We're just a bunch of college students.
We're soft people.
Soft men.
Whatever. We'll just take out a couple loans. I mean, it'll be fine.
We'll talk to our parents. I don't know. We'll figure it out.
I'll talk to my dad.
Let's call it a night.
What? Is that dude breaking into that guy's car?
Yeah.
What?
Is he wearing a diaper? What the fuck?
Wait, get out there and keep his ass.
Dude. But what if he has, like, a knife or something?
All right, just stay in the car.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. I'll roll down the window.
Hey, man, stop it, dude. That's somebody's car. That isn't cool, man.
Hey, I'm in a Prius. Fuck you.
Prius! Fucking Prius! Prius my ass!
Dead.
There was so much blood.
I felt so much for that guy.
Oh my god, he was huge. He weighed like 180 pounds. Oh my god.
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? We're gonna
bury it.
We could be killed.
We're gonna bury it somewhere.
We could bury it.
We could just put it in bags. Bag him.
Bag him.
Take him away.
Bag him. Put him in a dump.
No, can't put him in a dump. They're gonna find me.
Let's bury him.
I don't know.
Let's bury him. Bury him.
Let's bury him. Let's bury him.
What about?
Deep down.
Oh, we have to bury it over the county border, over the county line.
So we down.
That's open.
Let's do that. Okay.
Do you have garbage bags?
Go get the garbage bags.
You guys know where the garbage bags are? Guys, I know this is a tense situation. No big bags, only sandwich bags. Really small.
Only sandwich bags?
We're talking bite-sized pieces of body.
Fuck it, let's cut them up, okay? We don't have time to think about this.
We gotta
go.
Tiny bags.
Let's cut them up, let's cut them up.
I have like a plastic fork from Lux.
There's gotta be some kind of knife around here.
Do you have anything? Just look around. Do you have... You have that really tiny blade.
I think this
really
will work. I think this should work.
That's incredibly convenient.
Okay.
I guess that's what we have to do.
Guys, we really fucked up this time. We fucked up.
Get the plastic bags. We're going to go.
Gotta do what you gotta do.
Well, you are covered in blood.
That shirt's covered in blood. Oh, yeah. If we get stopped by a police officer, that's a little bit.
What should I do?
You should take it off. You can't drive with me.
Take it off.
Yeah, you got to.
I'm insecure though. I don't want to be alone.
Take it off.
I don't want to. I don't want to be the only one.
This is not the time to be.
I don't. Come on. I don't want to just be the only one.
Let's get out of here. Let's move it.
Right.
Yeah.
5-0. Wow. Well, glad we got that out. Yeah. I mean, you're back to our normal lives. Am I right, boys? Another conquest for the boys.
Okay, cut that homeless man.
It was surprisingly easy.
It was easy. I mean,
it was surprisingly.
He sliced up like
the mental toll may be there, but the physical toll is really not much.
The car might be a little.
Oh, Jesus.
Is that.
Is that a cop?
Is it a cop?
Looks, what?
And they have a badge.
Looks like a.
But the,
look like.
What is,
I don't know.
What is
cop? Doesn't
look like a cop. Oh, he's coming up to us. Okay.
Roll in the window.
Hello, officer. Is there a problem?
Yeah. What are you guys doing around here?
Just out on a hike.
Yep, you know, just going for a ride.
Just some friends on a hike.
And why don't you guys have your clothing on?
It's hot. You know, it's hot. It's
perspire easily.
Yeah.
Yeah. It'd be okay, except it looks like you guys got some bloody clothing in the back.
I
tripped and fell.
No, let's not jump to assumptions.
I tripped and fell.
Okay. And his whole body.
How about you get out of the car right now?
Oh, okay.
Officer.
You don't have to
get out of the car.
Officer,
please.
Here.
You get the fuck out of the
okay,
car.
Whoa, okay, whoa, 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 okay.
Okay,
we'll come
with you. Slowly, okay?
We'll stay here. All right, guys,
and so. I think.
No, run!
Oh,
yeah.
Run! Get up, okay? Get up slowly, put your hands behind your back, you know how it is.
God, I don't want to die. Julian, I don't want to die.
Relax, walk forward. You guys stay here.
Really fucked up, guys.
Oh, God.
Get the fuck down.
Okay. So, fuck this. How do you get out of here? How do you even know? Oh,
yeah.
God.
How do you find it?
Calm down, okay? Jeez. Now, I'm going to file a police report, okay? You know what that means?
Yes.
You're not convicted yet, but I'm going to put you're going to go back in the car, and then I'm going to take you over. I'm going to handcuff you one at a time, so just chill out. And wait, bro, something a lot worse is going to happen to you. Okay. I'll be cool.
Yes.
The road's right there. Somebody's gonna see
well, that worked last time.
Any contacts? Anybody?
Uncle Giovanni.
Your uncle.
Uncle Giovanni.
Okay, good, good.
He'll save us. He'll know.
Ford, give me your phone. I'll call Giovanni
right
now.
You actually have a phone.
He can deal with this.
Alright.
Okay.
I think I got his number.
Okay.
Oh, God. You gotta get out of here quick.
Doesn't look good.
Oh, Jesus.
Doesn't look good.
It's really good. Giovanni, Uncle Giovanni, good to talk to you. Yeah, it's been a while. Me and my friends, we got in a little fix,
we're
a little
pickle.
Trouble. We're in a pickle. And we're gonna need your help.
Big time.